Hello chaps, Wolfgore here, and welcome back to Neo. So, in today's episode, we are going to be proceeding to the next region. And I don't know what this is going to do for us, but pretty sure we're done here. Other than these Twilight mission things that I don't really know anything about, but I feel really no need to attempt that right now. So let's proceed. Take a boat. William, Lord Kanabe has arranged a crew for us. I must leave for Osaka to inform Lord Leshiu of Yushada's latest actions. Let us set sail on the lefty immediately. Lord Nagamasa will accompany us on his way to Mori. That thing could catch us. But what do I know? That was the Umibazu. Even you have no chance of defeating it. Don't make it far like this. We should make port in Aki at once. Lord Nagamasa is off to see how his Raka Yorikatsu... What? Please go and help the Mori clan with their campaign. There's little else we can do until the ship is repaired. Okay. Fancy hat. Whoa, big demon. That is Ishida's top general, Shima Sakurakuma. He is not someone I would want to have as an enemy. I get that vibe. Yet I suspect even General Shima would not be able to convince the Mori clan. Alright, new zone. So we can do a side mission, the Garden of the Underworld, that sounds fun, or a main mission, the Silver Mine Rise. I think we are going to start with the side mission, the Guardian of the Underworld. Let's hop right in. Oh, what's up, Hottie? We Onmyu mages maintain the balance between our world and the Underworld, but this bloody age has lasted so long that the Underworld overflows with the dead. Soon it will be entirely beyond our control. Lord Anjin, I can use my powers to take you to the Yokai Realm, the gap between our world and the hereafter. Ooh, interesting. Will you in return use your powers to tame the Yokai hordes that spill through? Abso-fucking-lutely. Let's go. Are you coming? Yamatsu Hirasaka is said to be the entrance to the Underworld. Upon passing through it, visitors will find the River Sanzu, separating the human world from the hereafter. The sheer number of dead souls produced from the ongoing war have attracted large numbers of yokai. Awesome. Alrighty, chaps, here we are. Sounds like we're going to be fighting a lot of yokai, which is great. I love fighting yokai. Just sipping on my Monster, don't mind me. So professional. So what is there to do here? Fuck these rocks. Yeah, knock them all over. Aw. That one too. Looks like... not over here. Is it just me, or is this not going anywhere? Style mission, I guess. We're just gonna fight a lot of stuff in this room. Works for me. Oh, you son of a bitch. Lots of stuff. Jabby Stabby's getting it done. Alright. Ooh, a big one. Missed me. Well, he's down. Alright. Let's get this buff going. Take on some big old yokai. You missed me. Whoa! That was a close one, ladies and gentlemen. No. Alright. Tried to rush it a little too soon. Mistake. Huh. Alrighty. Mistake! Oh man, is this one faster than the regular ones? I feel like it's faster. Woo! Ah, you little shit. Got him in the eye, that is very good news for us. Oh, that was a bad dodge. Uh-oh, we're running low on healing potions. Sorry, medicine. We're running low on the medicine. Okay. Another short one. Not sure how I feel about that, but whatever. Whatever. Let's go forward. That should quiet the yokai for a while, but as long as the Age of War continues, angry demons will continue to spew forth from the yokai realm to our own. Only peace can bring us respite. I pray we shall see it soon. Alright. Well, that was a mission. Let's see what the blacksmith is up to.
Irasshai!
Hey. I have a request for tomes. What does this do? So, price markup. Okay, so we have patronage levels. I'm not exactly sure how we get those. I assume it's just by interacting with the blacksmith. And we have one to spend. I mean, these all sound like nice little buffs, but the only thing that's really catching my attention is the barber menu. That's interesting. So you're gonna cut my hair now? Hey! Ooh, change beard style. Oh, that's more like it. Yeah, big old beard. Let's see what hairstyles we have. Man, the hair in this game does look really good. I will give it that. Let's go with the long ponytail. Why not? Alright, so we did that. Oh, this is interesting. So we can actually craft like fire and lightning paper and such. For a little bit of gold and demon's horns. Yokai water pot. A magic pot containing water from the underworld that opens a portal to the yokai realm when thrown. The pot itself is made of clay harvested from the underworld, as no normal material can hold such special water. What does opening a portal to the yokai realm do, I wonder? So why don't we do a little bit of soul matching with all this gold we have and see if we can make our weapon a little bit stronger. So we'll throw Neo Spear in top slot. It's only level 16 currently. And I've got a level 29 city. Whoa, that costs 259,000. Are you fucking kidding me? Jeez. So the best I could do is get it up to level 20, which is going to cost 46,000. Eh. It's unfortunate. Alright, so we learned a little bit more about the blacksmith there. Nothing too riveting, but at least we have a bigger beard now. That feels good. So up next, since, I've only been recording not that long, let's hop into the next mission, the Silver Mine Rides. How good of you to come. I am Kikawa Hyoro, Lord of Izumo Province. Unfortunately, the head of the Mahori clan could not be here, but I shall hear what you have to say in his... Okay. Owami Ginzan is the largest silver mine in all of Japan. Its high-quality silver has fetched top prices and profits both inside and outside Japan's borders. However, its riches have also made it a prime target for other warlords. In the locations of its entrance, exit, and inner chamber are kept a close secret. Over time, the Mori clan has accelerated their efforts and dug even deeper in the mountain's depths. Okay. Here we are, chaps. We are in a silver mine. Let's go kill some stuff. What is this? We got some bombs. Ooh. Yeah, break all the things. This device seems to be responsible for air circulation. That's interesting. So, the first question, left or right? I say right. This place is filled with poisonous mist. We must find a way to clear it out. Okay. So, oh god, why am I so dumb? Get out. Hey, we just avoided getting poisoned. Alright. Can I walk across this? No! Ah! Go! Climb, little monkey, climb! Alright, we're off to a swimming start. You know what, douchebag? I'm gonna shoot you in the head. Eh, hold still. Oh. That was a good shot. Ah, oh, fuck it. That was a good attack, buddy. I don't think the mining population had already spread this far. I must start. How am I supposed to read that in time? I'm not even trying this time. Okay, so to clear out the mist, we're gonna have to utilize these things. I kind of feel like it didn't exist at this time period. Maybe I'm wrong about that, but what? What is that? How is it continuing to move? Because I cranked it. It doesn't have a motor. Well, these guys seem easy enough. Oh, somebody's mad. Hey, fuck off, bro. There's one down. Hey, we got two arrows for it, too. Convenient! Am I getting worse with the bow? Why the fuck can't I aim today? Savage looking yokai down there. Guess he doesn't mind poison. So we can descend here without being poisoned. And turn on this air vent. Cool. Progression. That's what counts. Huh. Okay. Alright, we've got a revenant, but we want a clear space to fight him before we fight him. Let's do that first. What is this? Scientos talismans. Alright. What? Really? Come on now. Oh, what the fuck? What the actual fuck? Alright, let me get my antidotes out. Crap. Run away! First things first, antidote. Second, heal. Third, turn on the vent. Not sure what. Oh. I guess if it's a hand crank, it can't stay on. That makes sense. Range, bitch. I got it. Oops. Break that? Poison seems to be coming out of those rocks. Alright, hand crank. Let's go. Got a revenant to kill. Level 27. Shiz. Dual katanas. Oh, not my favorite matchup. Damn, where are all my healing items? That's bad. That is really bad. Oh. Shit. Shit! Stop stunlocking me! Is this safe? No, this is not safe. Ah. Have to do that. Hey! Hey! Tactics! That was totally on purpose. I just wanted him to get poisoned. Alright, so let's crank this thing one more time. See if there's anything else in this room. Am I like... Yes, good, good. Jump, you little asshole. Okay, okay. Try low stance. Oh my god. What is wrong with you? Hit the... Okay, I'm pretty sure this enemy bugged. Yeah, this enemy... My positive review of Neo is, declining. It's declining, let's put it that way. The game felt really great and refined at first. But after seeing the levels recycled and all the bugs, I don't know, man. I don't know, man. It's going downhill. But we are far from done with the game, you know. Every masterpiece has its flaws. So I'm going to reserve judgment until I complete it. I'm going to go try and get a shrine. Yeah. That is not a lot of health.